is Mary, the earthly mother of Jesus, to be worshiped or reverenced above other humans or set apart in any particular way? I want to share with you something from the narrative of the birth of Jesus Christ. In Matthew chapter 2, we read how God led wise men from the east to see the star that would be over where the birth of Jesus took place. Now, King Herod knew that the wise men were headed there, and he kind of commissioned them. But God was very good to the wise men to show them in a dream not to return to Herod afterwards. But in following what God showed them, the Bible tells us that they ended up in the house where Mary and Joseph were with baby Jesus. And Matthew 2:11 says, going into the house, they saw the child with Mary, his mother, and they fell down and worshiped him. Now, what I want you to understand here is Jesus is still a baby. He's still a wrinkly little baby in diapers. And Mary is a grown woman who has been totally obedient to God in birthing this child. And yet when the wise men arrive, having been led there by God, they bring their gifts. They see Mary right beside this little baby, and they fall down and they worship the baby Jesus. They worship the baby as the Son of God, but they don't worship Mary. As a matter of fact, we don't see Mary rise up and say anything to them like, you should give me special reverence. She is 100% in accord with the worship of baby Jesus. Then later on in Jesus's life, when he's teaching, the Bible says that while he was speaking to the people, his mother and his brothers stood outside and they wanted to speak to him. But Jesus replied to the man who told him that they wanted to speak to him, and he said this amazingly. Jesus said, "Who is my mother? And who are my brothers?" And he stretched out his hand to the disciples who were listening to him, and he said, "Here are my mother and my brothers, for whoever does the will of my Father in heaven is my brother and sister and mother." Jesus himself is acknowledging that Mary, even as his earthly mother and his actual brothers and sisters by bloodline, were not more important to him than anybody who believes in him and follows him. Let's keep Jesus at the helm, center of worship.